Love is like a rodeo, trying to see how far we go. After one touch, became obsessed with the rush. Yeah, love is like a rodeo, I just wanna steal the show. We fightin'.
Hi guys, and today we are doing a how to make a cross tie. So, as you can tell, it's very, right there is kind of dark because you use super glue. We didn't have any. So the horse would stand here. Here, let's get to it. Okay. Here. You have sister. Sorry, because I just threw her rider. So she would stand here. And these would hook to the bottom of her halter. Just like, doop. Would hook to the bottom of her halter.
But, we'll show you guys after we build. This is our demo.
Yes.
Even though we know how to build one.
Okay, so let's do. So the ingredients you will need are, so here are the bottoms, so you would line the flat edges up. And then these are the sides, which you may paint them if you would like. If you're making a double, like with two saws, you will need three pieces. And if you are wanting to make a four, you will need six pieces. And these are not for sale. Okay, so first thing, we are going to glue. So this is the side, so the red is the outside and the teal is the inside. And then this is the middle, pink and teal. So this would be the middle, pink and teal. And then this would be an outside. So first let's glue on the middle. Make sure to have your glue gun already preheated, because we've had ours on because we made a walker, which you will also get a video for.
He's over there.
So you put the glue right down the center. What are you doing, bro?
Night.
You're like doing weird things with the camera. Okay, so you put the glue on, and then you can either put it this way or that way. So you just plop it down. Make sure to push it down so all the sides are flat. So we have two, so this will be our second little one. So underneath, yeah, that dog girlfriend. Use the stand, bro. There's a stand on there. So you might have to hold it, or you can just let it sit like that. So once you get that done, if it's not, it's kind of leaning.
Sorry guys if you can't see very good.
Yeah. So and then you put these ones, the pink and red, with the pinks like this, and then you put the blue with the blues. So here we put a line of glue on the side, and then we would put the pink down, which I think we should put this way. Yeah. Then you can put the cross-tied size, whatever size you want. But we are also going to put popsicle sticks for the flooring. So we're going to use popsicle sticks for the flooring. And you will also need, so you will need pieces of cardboard. And then you'll need four pieces of chain. And four rings. And four snaps. Or clasps. Lost or clasps. Or rings. But we call them rings and snaps. So, you'll need popsicle sticks if you would like for the floor, which we put the floor because.
Also, you need the super glues.
Yeah, so this is the walker, and so you will need four jump rings.
Four rings.
Any size. We have small. Then we have four lobster clasps. We have small ones. And you need four pieces of chain.
Or string.
Yes, or string, but we use chain. We just cut up necklaces. So for, and then on the walker, you will see these supplies. String, snaps, popsicle sticks, and rods. And then for the bottom, you will need, you can cut off the ends if you want. But we're just gonna lay them throughout on the bottom, like the others. So. We will also be putting a stand here, which
We forgot to cut popsicle sticks for.
We will show you the inside.
Okay. So next, we put this other side. Oh, it's kind of crooked. I will be cutting the side.
I will be gluing that part.
She will be gluing on the next side.
With the extra glues, and then
while I cut off this one. Someone here. I swear I heard someone. Yeah, and then if we have to leave, because our lunch will be ready soon. So. Should be ready in like 10 minutes. So. I swear I heard someone come, but I guess.
Because I'm so stupid.
Why? What are you doing? You're adding extra glue?
Extra. Measures.
Extra measures. Three. I can't see, bro. So she was adding extra glue here.
You guys can add it if you want, but we add it
because our horses are crazy.
Yes.
So, if I were you, if you want your horses to not be able to move as much, like for role plays and stuff, like realisticness, I would make them shorter. But if you don't care, like some, we have one really short one right now, which didn't agree. So we have one really short one over there. That's for our horse, our stud.
This bro, cause he's right next to a mare. So if he moves his face this way, he can't sniff her. Then he can't. If he goes forward, he can go backward, but he can't go anywhere else. So we like making short ones.
So now we are. I need another glue stick in my glue gun. So now I am trying to get the glue to come out, which is not wanting to. Let's use this one. It's not wanting to come out now. That is just kind of breaking. So you're gonna. Oh, there's a big drop right here. These are glue guns quite often. So
what's the blue one's peanut butter face?
Here, I'll just use mine.
Where's the other two? And then you plop the other side on.
Now we push it down, and I'll add a little glue. I wouldn't add the glue on the outside. I would just add it on the inside because if you add it on the outside, it wouldn't go over. You add it
somewhere. Okay.
Can we do it? Okay, so once you add those, the sides, so this is, the thing the camera's wrong. Once you add the sides, it should look, so it should look similar to this, where you have the side, so the colors will be lined up. And here's the teal and the teal. And the outside is red to match our theme because we got red barns and horses temper lily rolling. So, and then you can either put the chains up here or back there. We're going to probably put ours up here, which means you are going to have to put the saddle rack here and here. Oh, well, we will be back. Our stuff is. I don't know what. Ready. Be back shortly. We're back for a little bit. I dropped the camera. Okay, so we'll be back for just a little bit. So we can either glue the sides on, which those look kind of big, don't they?
Mm-hmm. They look huge. Oh, we need to slip them.
Oh, I will be cutting some off of this. So don't mind our mess. She will be gluing things. She will be cooking that while I cut these off.
Try to without freaking breaking her glue gun.
Yeah, her glue gun is in the butt. So this is how long I made it. I just cut, so this is against the big one. I cut off about that much. So
maybe because it won't go through this white thingy. Maybe that's why. It
won't go through the white thingy. So I made them smaller. You can't tell. I will be gluing them on now.
So I will be trying to fix this.
Yeah, she won't be trying to fix it. We have 5 minutes until our things are done because they're not done yet. We're having tortilla pizza rolls. Bites, whatever this.
They're yummy.
So I'm gonna glue this about here for the saddle rack, which we'll also use.
Maybe my husband's gonna actually fix it. I fixed it, guys.
Oh, you did. We will also use it.
It was clogged.
We also hang our bridles on here. So, for example, should we show them about
the
roses or knights?
Rosie Posy. We hang their halters slash bridle on here. Rosie Posy and Joe. Go back to the project.
Okay, so I
view the building of the
stuff. So I am going to be putting it on this side now. Mm-hmm. Wait, can you add some more glue to it? Sorry about my hand.
I can see you.
She's got a Snapchat from her friend.
Someone died. I can't really see the other side because it's dark and creepy.
I'm dark. Now they're trying to burn me, bro. Okay, that's pretty cool. I will go check on her.
I'm gonna be back, my friends.
Yes. So we're gonna just hold this. Or not hold it. So this is how it looks. That one's a little longer. So this is how it looks so far. We have our tie-up post.
I'm back.
We have a saddle rack. We have a pink side, a teal side, and then we have a nice saddle rack. So now, you will want to attach the chain.
No, the floors.
Oh yeah, we have it. Well, okay, so if you have two people, you can attach the chain. Where is it?
I can't see it.
You can attach the chain to the ring. The chain. And your jump ring. And your snap. So you would run the ring through the clasp, and then run it through the edge of the chain, and then do that four times. So Ree's going to do that while I do the floor. So,
well, I'm going to do one floor.
She's going to do those.
I can't really see it. It's the ring that I can't really see because it's gold.
Yeah.
So, you open it, which I don't know if you guys can see it.
You just open
the ring. So, here's the ring, and then you open it. Where it's, like, kind of open. Open.
And then you put it in the clasp.
Your snap or
clasp or whatever.
Clasp or whatever you keep holding. Put that like
in the background.
Get that good. So here's your snap. And then you put it through.
Holy jeez.
And then you put your snap and ring together. And then you put your chain. Piece of chain. Your chain. Put it on your
ring.
Your ring. And so go.
Oh.
Put it on. Oh my god, peeps. You put them all together. And then you close it.
So we will be back once we get all our chain and stuff done and eat, and then we will show you how we do the floor. See you guys when we get back. Okay, so today, since well, you can see,
we did one, so
we already did one, so it just fell off.
It's still a process.
Okay, so we did one side.
This one doesn't include.
That one we need to fix. So, some more glue. We shall fix it. Now we're gonna do the same thing to the other side, but that side doesn't have. Dang it!
Sorry, peeps.
Our camera's retarded.
It's been a butthole day.
This is weird.
It has problems. Mm-hmm. You don't do the other side.
I'm going to do the other side.
And hopefully my happy gun doesn't
get put glue here. And then put the stick. And if you guys are wondering what we use for the end, we just cut the rounds
ends off the popsicle sticks, and I took off a little bit more, so it'll fit perfectly right there. But first, I'm gonna add one so Reed doesn't mess up our whole line, like he did on the other one. So, place it on there.
Then try to fill the middle as much as you can.
Yeah, try to put as many popsicle sticks in the middle as you can so it does so there's not so many gaps. So it kind of looks like grates. And it looks kind of like a grate or a stone floor with holes in it. It looks quite well. I mean, good, I mean. So we finished.
Oh, I forgot to turn nothing off.
Oh, we better go dip. Then we finished. We finished the chains, so it's just normal chain with a ring and a snap on it. If it'll focus. Once it focuses on my hand. So as you can see, there it is.
And I can randomly continue doing
it. Okay, go read. Our oven's gonna catch our house on fire.
It's not.
Yeah, it is. It just got done preheating. We never turn the oven off. Go.
Meh. I'll be back for the pizza.
You gotta go turn the oven off. Yeah. The pizza bats are very hot, so we're letting them cool off some while we do our floor. Oh. Ow! I'm just getting on my cord, bro. Place. This cross tie only takes about 10-15 minutes if you aren't stopping like we are. We're stopping because we have
to eat food.
Eat. Good morning, by the way. Okay, so once you get those done, once you get that done, you put the other end on.
And then you have to put the chains on, which take forever.
And then two. Sometimes we put rings on, so is it gonna go?
Okay, it's beating the face.
Shove it in there. So sometimes we'll put rings on the end of our chains.
Like on
the opposite end.
That on if it puts still.
On this end. Like the end that is not where is it? The end that is not the end that's not attached to the snap. So we should grab some rings, just any color rings, and we can attach them, and then so it'll be easier to glue on. Here, that looks a little crooked. So we will show you, do we have a horse that has a halter on? Get whiskey. Why did you get big rings, bro? You grab whiskey.
Come here, Victim. I will take lead rope off of Victim, her pony.
Okay.
Here's our fluffy.
Turn around, bro.
He's our friend.
So this is this is Whiskey. Our magical Kreckner gilding, which we use as a mare.
Stud.
Same thing. So this is our tractor, Whiskey. So she is our model. So once we get our chains glued on here, we will attach them to her halter. But she has to move, so get out of here, girly. Get out of here. Skididoo. Thank you. Okay, so, oh my god. So once you attach it, it should look similar to this. Like it'll focus. Focus! Well, you get it. So, oh, it went. It went. So, there's just not.
Then you do it to the rest of them.
Then you do it to the rest of them.
Which it takes a bit.
It doesn't take too long, but it takes a little.
So, it's better if you use big ones.
Yeah, if you use big rings, it works better because...
For the end, to like where you glued it. Oh, no.
And if you guys are wondering if we have a shop for our tack, we do not at the moment, but we will eventually because we have to get it set up still. These are what they look like. This is Whiskey lead rope. Match.
Which is for sale
once we get our shop. We have lead ropes and halters for sale.
Glue time!
So once you get our chains done, you will put a blob of glue around this area. Around this area. And then you would pop, you would put the snap, you would put the chain, oh my god.
Put the blob of glue.
You would put the blob of glue, ow!
Yeah.
And then you would put the ring. If you want to burn your fingers, you can, which I just did. But I would recommend using your glue gun or an extra popsicle stick and hold it up. And then once it dries a little bit, you put more glue on there on top of it to make sure the ring doesn't
move.
But I would hold it on until it gets partial dry.
And then do the other side.
And then do the other side and so forth. So if you are doing a middle, I would put a blob of glue. Oh, that one's falling. Get a popsicle stick. Here. You would put a blob of glue.
Oh my god,
one.
I have so many strings.
So you would put the one ring, and then you would put another blob of glue.
I don't think they can see it.
Move it so they can see.
Can you peep see it? Kind of.
Okay, I'll just hold it. Okay.
So
you put the ring on there, and then you put another blob of glue on top of the ring. Yes. Oh my geez.
Or try to keep it where.
And then you would put the nether ring on top of it, facing the other direction.
Try to.
And then you use your popsicle stick.
And try to hold it.
Push it down.
Oh,
and hold them both. Squiggle. And then you wait until those are dry, partially. This is the hardest part. So you just have to wait until they're dry.
You have to sit here and wait.
You have to wait. Oh my god. You have to wait and hold them. See, this is how it looks. Once it dries, it should be white, like that down there.
Yeah, well, this one's grayish.
This one is grayish because it's in process of drying.
And you need to
remove this
here.
Because it's just doubled. This one would be the same on that side. Kind of off, but put it as close as you can this way. Right there. Okay, and you push it in place and hold it.
Oh, I think it's trying to fall over.
Ah!
It's trying to tip over! No!
Okay, got it.
Stay, little friend.
I got it.
Okay. And we're going to have our test subject come back.
Whisper! Have her put her in the pink stall. Okay.
She's here.
So she's here.
I don't know if these are dry yet.
Oh my god.
These are close enough.
So,
and then
once
you
it's dry,
have your snip.
You have your snip. And then you hook it to the ring.
So there's a ring.
You
on
hook
the,
it to the ring on her halter. If it'll focus.
Focus.
Okay, maybe. Focus on her rings.
Focus for a second. There, it's focused.
So you see the ring, and then there's also a snap right there.
And you,
then you attach it.
Ow. Go near.
You attach one side, and then you stand her up.
Oh, they're kind of long.
They are kind of long, but who cares?
And then you go near
you attach the
inner.
Other side.
Try to connect the other one. And then ta-da! He's in cross eye. And if he can go forward, like. She can go forward.
But she can't escape.
She can go backward. But it's like she's pulling back. But
yeah, but she has two pressure points.
And she can...
She can go sideways.
Yes, kind of.
And sideways. But it pulls on her. So this will come straight and it pulls on her. And this one, it'll come straight and she pulls on her.
And back up, they'll both come straight. Forward, both straight.
So it's a little long, but
I mean,
if you
can
want, yeah, you can just
them.
Leave the halter
you
there.
Just leave the halter there and then go take her.
Take her on a ride or whatever, but we usually just drop the halter head.
And leave halter, there. And then put her in a pin.
And you can take her cross ties off, which they're pretty easy to take off.
Just
take, you take one
room.
Off and then you...
It's better to take the halter off.
Like and then unhook it.
And then move the horsey. And then...
Unhook it.
You guys can't really see it because my fingers are in the way.
Unhook them.
Unhook.
And then attach the lead rope.
Lead rope.
Attach it.
Connect.
And then put it on their head and they'll
put
be on their way.
Put it on their face. And then...
They'll be on their way
take
to the...
Take them away!
They'll be on their way to the pin.
Or to go get rode or something.
like, you know.
Whiskey the floof.
So, that's how you make a crash tie. And if you, they are very sturdy. But if I would recommend, if you, like, get hit them really hard, like hit the sides really hard, when you're cleaning or something, it might break off. Like that one, watch. It's wobbly because we ran into it with our toy trailer. So if you were moving it and you hit it accidentally, just reattach it with some glue and it should be good.
Try to fix it as fast as
you can. Yes, try to fix it as soon as you can because it'll get, the hardware will get more bent and look not, as, it won't look as nice.
You won't look as good as you.
And it's your option if you want to paint them or and cut it and add this if you want. And then add the popsicle sticks.
It looks way better if you add
popsicle. Yeah, I would recommend adding popsicle sticks, but... And it's then you can add whatever color
snap you want. And chain and so, that's it depends how long
you Yeah, need. And that's if you have big horses, small... And if you have small horses and you're making cross size, you can make this, a small version of this. But this is for mild size horses. So, that's how you make cross dye. I guess see you guys next time. Bye!
Bye.